Alrighty, we have a older style incandescent light here that's just not working very good anymore. So I'm gonna take it down. It's got probably a bad socket in it. See how all the heat messed up the insulation and goes up there. Oh, there is a box. Straighten out and shorten it up a little bit. Okay, what we're going to try to put up here is the Project Source maintenance-free energy-saving LED light fixture. Hopefully the screws are long enough. But if they're not, they're not. Looks like they're gonna be too short, but you know what? We don't complain. We're not gonna fuss with you. guess what? We have nice long screws from the light fixture we took down. So use them. I gotta grab a piece of ground wire. So our ground wire was cut very, very short, so we're going to make a tail to come down to our fixture here. And we're putting the sleeve in here. And I hold this tail so it doesn't twist and get uneven. So now we've got a ground wire long enough now. Now I get a bracket up here to hold the light fixture. I'm glad I saved those nice long screws off that other light fixture. Okay, so I'll strip our wires. I'll make them a little longer so I can get a nice wrap around our solid wires here. So we have our yellow with a green tracer, that's our ground wire. And we have a ground screw here we gotta go to. So we'll go around our screw here. You know what? This screw's a waste. It's a waste. That screw is a waste. It's not gonna, it just stripped, popped, junk. So we're not gonna bother with it. We're not gonna bother. Don't even care. Stripped, it's junk. But it'll be nice to have it. But if you can't, you can't. I'll try one more time. If I don't find it, I'm not going to bother. That screw is gone. So you know what? We don't frustrate. We're not going to carry on. We're not going to get flabbergasted. We're not going to curse our Heavenly Father. We'll just ground it a different way. We will ground it, and we will have to be grounded. The head is so small, totally worthless, but we'll just use this screw here. I'd rather have a screw that's not meant to be the something that's solid, be better than nothing. There we go.
Got that all cleaned up in there.
Okay, good. How do I look on the camera there? Can you see everything?
Yep.
Okay, so we put a ground wire.
Yes, I can, Dave.
Good. And the bare wire here. Put an orange wire nut on here. Using that other screw might not be 100% of code, but our other one's busted, hole stripped, no good. Junk, and we're just going to do it this way. It's the best we can do. We're going to thank our Heavenly Father. We're going to praise Him.
Yep. Oh, I like it when I'm going better.
Okay. I just do the best I can with what I have and thank the Lord. Amen. Praise Him. Okay, so we're going to get our light wire up here. And get our insulation even at the top. Wrap our strands around the solid wire. Get them even at the bottom. Make sure insulation goes up near the bottom of that wire up there. Make sure it's going to be nice and tight. Now we'll do the same with our black wire. Okay. Insulation even at the top here. We'll wrap our strands around the solid wire like this. So it's going to be nice and even. Our copper goes on the bottom. We'll take our layer nut. Make sure it's nice and tight. Can you hand me that red light down there? I just have to make sure all my strands are down in the wire nuts. Okay, I'm going to just look, make sure my insulation is down to the bottom, and all my strands are in. This side. All my strands are in. All my strands are in. Okay, here's this. Okay, now we'll put our wires up into our box here.
You need anything on the floor?
No, I'm all set. Thank you.
Okay.
Put our ground wire up here. And we'll turn the switch on. Let's see what this looks like. We'll set the tone on this light here. Okay, that's... It has different tones here. Okay, you can turn it off. Okay, now we'll put our, make sure our wires go up into our box here. Okay, push everything into our box. Get our holes lined up.
You don't need these, do you, Dave?
Do I need what?
Do you like bulbs?
No, we'll save them. They're good light.
Yeah, that's what we're going to
hold. Push down on the top here.
That's what I'm going to do.
Turn it. So, yeah. There it is. We got it up. Okay, turn the light on. Turn the light on. Let's see how it lights. Peace. Thanks for watching. I'll show you the box and the instructions.
That's awesome, Dave.
Good.
What do you do with that box that's in there?